Hey everyone, it's Tech Tip Thursday. Today I have a tip for you that will hopefully be a time saver at this time of year when we are sending lots and lots of emails to our families that are very similar in nature. So this feature is the template option in Gmail, and right now it's automatically set to disable. So we're going to go ahead and enable it, and I'll show you how it works. And hopefully you find it to be quite a time saver. You're going to click on your gears, which is your settings, on the top right of your Gmail, and then click on See All Settings. From here, you're going to search for your Advanced tab option. So you're going to click on Advanced right here, and you'll see that Templates is one of your choices right here. So you can go ahead and click Enable because right now it's disabled unless if you've already enabled it. So you're going to click Enable and you're going to click Save Changes. Now you'll have the template option available to you. So you'll see that I have a weekly shoutouts template here. Every week I don't want to have to put in each of those emojis, so I already have it set up and ready to go so that all I have to do is copy and paste in your wonderful shoutouts to each other. So to save this template, I'm going to click on the bottom right, my three dots, we call it the snowman. And now my templates option is here, and I can save my draft as a template. So I already have weekly shoutouts as a template. Maybe I made a mistake in it and want to override it, or maybe I want to save it as a new one. You have a couple different options here. I'm going to go ahead and save it as this one. So now when I go ahead and open a new message, I'm going to open a new message. And in this draft, I still have my three dots down here. So if I go to templates and I choose my weekly shoutouts template, you'll see that it actually creates my weekly shoutouts email for me, and all I have to do is put in your shoutouts. So it really is a time saver, especially if you're sending similar emails pretty consistently to different families. I know we have reports going out that you have to send to individual families. So hopefully you find this helpful. Have a great day.